beats us to the punch.
Hey there, Bare Knuckle News fans. I am here with the big winner tonight, Dillon Winemiller. Dillon, what an amazing performance. How are you feeling? Can you break it down for us, sir?
I stuck to my game plan. My first round, I had a little trouble executing. I got a little too excited. I got off base in my first round and got clipped a little bit. Other than that, I stuck to my game plan in the second and ended it. If I had done it in the first, it would probably have been the first.
What was the game plan then?
Game plan was to get inside, throw my chopping punches. He's a longer guy than I am. Game plan was to get inside on him and every chance I got, I knew the finish would come.
Did you feel any sense of urgency because he was the taller fighter to get in there first then?
Yes, ma'am. That was what messed me up in the first round. I was chasing him a little too much.
How do you specifically prepare for a Steven? He's a very good fighter. You should be very proud of yourself.
I didn't do anything specific to really prepare for him. I had some southpaw training partners. I knew he was a good guy, man. I knew he was going to bring it, and I just had a lot of really hard, long sparring sessions for him.
So what do you think about this as the biggest fight of your career? Was this the biggest fight of your career tonight?
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, I knew it was. And it was a make or break fight for me. This showed me where I was going.
Are you satisfied with your performance? Would you have done anything to change anything?
I'm never satisfied with any of my performances. If I was satisfied with my performance, I'd hang it up tomorrow. I got stuff to do now.
Do you feel like you've kind of found a home in Bare Knuckle Fighting Championship then?
Absolutely. I knew that my first fight out with them.
So who do you want next?
Whoever they put in front of me. I don't pick and fight, choose fights. Whoever they put in front of me, I'll fight them.
Who do you fight for?
Who do I fight for? My son, my wife. I mean, that's all there is to me.
So when you get home, back to Arkansas tomorrow, what is your son going to say to you? What are you waiting to tell him?
He can barely talk yet. He's only three, but imagine we get a lot of I love you and I miss you.
Do you think you'd like to see him fight?
Yeah.
Yeah, you would?
Yeah. He's already in it with me every day at the gym. I don't have a sitter. He doesn't go to daycare. He goes to every gym with me and trains.
Well, you must be a great dad to bring him to the gym every day. And I'm sure when he grows up and follows in your footsteps, he's going to be a great fight. I'm really proud of you. For Bare Knuckle News, I'm Susan Singari, and this is
Dillon Winemiller.